clear. Ablett short, should get him, and he does.
Coach Malcolm Blight had every reason to seethe after Geelong's trip to the MCG in round 15 ended in disaster. While Blight complained of his team's lack of passion, he could not fault his key forward. And yet another losing side, that man was just inspirational. He's got
it. Doesn't reflect any disparity between the ruptures. Riccardi, Ablett. Terrific mark.
That kick was just absolutely perfect.
Oh, it was electrifying, wasn't it? Once again, Gary Ablett, 2 yards in front of Phoebe. So much time, he's able to take it on the chest.
Ablett's drop punt looks good. He's got it.
Here's Tudor for Geelong. They must get something out of this. Ablett's on the end of it, and he marks about 35 metres out directly in front. Behind. Goes in the Ablett direction. Ablett being held must be a free kick.
It still took the mark.
Well done, Gary. There's just no nonsense about him, is there? You know, I mean, he gets held. Your man like that could probably get a little frustrated. But have a look at this.
Looks like Rex Hunt trying to big in it, pulling a big marlin.
Oohing and ahhing because they've just seen all of that on the big screen. Gary Ablett goes for goal number 4. That's straight through the centre.
Inside the last three quarters of a minute. Ablett, the target, uses his body. Oh, it takes a one-hander.
In between the two Melbourne players, one of which was Jay Steins.
He's been relying on this, Gary Ablett, for a couple of seasons now, just laying body on a player and taking it with the one hand. I hate to be coaching this bloke and telling him how to play.
He'll like it no matter what if he kicks his goal.
He's kicked 4, siren's about to go, he's kicked 5. Couch, clever, could fill Obbs, now Bairstow, Ablett will be the target. He's kicked 5, oh he's done it again. Just used his body on Phoebe, put out the big mitt and it stuck.
Well, they're the big three that Geelong need to get firing. Came from Couch, it was classic Couch in the middle, duck back. A quick handball to Bairstow.
And that's number 6. 6 to Ablett. Couch, left foot. This is another chance for Ablett. Got it, Gary.
Gee, it was another good kick, wasn't it, Charity? His disposal, Paul Couch, when if you give him, what, 2 or 3 metres space.
It's spot on, isn't it? And another terrific mark from Ablett too, because look where his shadow is. That means he's basically looking straight into the sun, which is a real problem here. Forwards at that end of the ground have to combat it.
Ablett kicks his 7th. 7 out of 14.
Keeping up the average.
Keeping him off Riccardi. Riccardi swings onto that left foot. Handy, Ablett again.
One of the reasons, of course, is that Rhodes is perhaps a little bit slow for Gary Ablett. Now, they've interchanged one strength for another. Rhodes got the greater strength of Phoebe, but certainly not as quick.
7 goals, kicks from 47 metres, is a magnificent player.
Sweeping hand pass, Bairstow, kick across his body, in towards the front of the goals, Ablett, snapshot, he's done it! What no, Gary!
Sits for him, they run to the pocket, he's kicked 9, can he turn Rhodes inside out? No, Rhodes got him. Bairstow,
holding a man.
Yeah, it had to be a free kick.
Did it?
Yeah.
Well, he handballed it away.
Ablett handballed it legitimately away, and Rhodes just kept on hanging on. And we'll have a look at it. Ablett takes him on, tries to fend off. There's the handball, and then he won't let him go. Well, that is a free kick. We kicked 9-1 in the grand final here in 1989, and even that wasn't good enough for Geelong to win.
Could he kick 10 and the Cats lose again? Oh, he's a good player. He's a great player. Threw it away. Tudor, he's been pretty good. Goes back to half-forward Ablett. Well, it'd be fitting if the great man should kick the last goal. And I think he will.
It had to be some sort of record, wouldn't it? A side being defeated 4 times in a season when their 4 forwards kicked 10 goals or more. Is it only 3?
Today he's kicked 10. He kicks the drop punt. Has he missed? No, I think he might have just got it. 11 for Gary. The most goals he's kicked in his career. stadium. What a finish. Been a terrific match. But I guess what really counts when you add it all up is that Melbourne has won.